I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some of the new items we have for you this week. First up, a couple more rackets in the Wilson Burn series. I've got here the Burn 100 and the 100 LS. The 100, we just finished our review of that. We've been hitting it for about a month. Just shot the video for this one, and then look for that on our YouTube channel. And we're also finishing up the written review, so look for that to be posted on the product page on our website. It's a really crisp, very precise feeling racket, good access to spin, I found. Could really accelerate it through the hitting zone. I really enjoyed this one at net as well, surprisingly solid for its weight. And again, really nice, crisp, precise response. I knew exactly where my volleys were going, and it was enough power to help me dig out those tough defensive volleys where I was caught deep, maybe on that first volley as I'm approaching the net. Also on serve, I really enjoyed it too, because it's good power, good spin potential. So I found deep into a match, so if I was going three sets and I'm getting tired, I can still bring my heat, which isn't a lot of heat, but what heat I do have, I can still bring it with this racket because it's so easy to generate power. I don't have to put a lot of effort in. So a very powerful, spin-friendly racket. Again, really nice, firm, crisp response. If you like that kind of response from a racket, you're definitely going to like the Burn 100. And then we have here a lighter weight version. This is the LS, so it's a lighter weight version. It also has a spin effect string bed in it. And this one's just going to give you more maneuverability, and you can turn that maneuverability, that lightweight feel, into more tip speed for even more spin. You're going to get a ton of spin out of this one, with especially if you use so I'd recommend a very soft co-poly or a hybrid. Let those strings slide around, snap back, really spit the ball out with a lot of spin. It's a great racket for sort of the intermediate slicer, dicer, or heavy topspin player, someone who really likes to mix up their spin and really use spin as a weapon out there on the court. This is a great racket for that player, and also for that junior just coming out of a 26-inch racket looking for their first sort of adult-sized racket. This would be a great option because it's a nice lightweight frame for them to be able to whip around. Those are the Burns from Wilson. Next up, we have another really cool addition to the Barricade 2015 lineup, and this one is the Miami shoe. Really fun Miami-styled accents on this one. It's got the Barricade script right here on the back and a very sort of Miami Vice-esque font right there. So shout out to the classic Miami Vice TV show. I used to watch that one back in the day, and I just love the cosmetic of this shoe. It's really fun, it's really bright, really does capture the spirit of Miami right there, and just a really nice another addition to the Barricade lineup this year. And there are going to be some more cool cosmetics coming throughout the year in the Barricade lineup, so be sure to stay tuned for those. Let's jump into some string. My favorite string out there right now, and has been for a long time, is Volkl Cyclone. It's a really nice control, very spin-friendly, oriented monofilament polyester, or co-polyester, should I say. And Cyclone, I usually play with it in a thicker 16-gauge, but now comes in a very, very thin 19-gauge. That's 1.10 millimeters right there. So it's a nice thin string. It's a great option for mid-size rackets or tight string patterns, or if you're just not a heavy string breaker and you want the spin and control of a poly, but you want a softer, more elastic feel, this 19-gauge is going to stretch a lot more, be a lot more forgiving, really open up the sweet spot of your racket. So it's a great option right there. If you're a heavy hitter, you know, who does even break polys by hitting a lot of spin, I would stick with a thicker gauge string. But the 19 gauge, great option to liven up the string bed. And then a couple of strings from Babolat. Let's have a look at this one first. This one is their M7 string, and it gets its name from the seven polyamide extrusions that run through the core of the string. And it's going to give a really nice, crisp, yet soft and forgiving feel. It's a really good comfort string. If you're looking for, you know, a nice performance string that's going to give you power, comfort, and lots of feel on the ball, this is a great option right there. Great way to turn a stiffer feeling frame into a more arm-friendly feeling frame with a nice soft string like M7 from Babolat. And then we also have the really budget conscious right here hybrid, and this is their Pro Extreme SG Spirotech hybrid. Has a nice poly for control, for spin, for durability that you can throw in the mains, and then a sin gut option to just soften up the response in the crosses, open up the sweet spot a little bit more, and take some of that firmness away from the poly main, just to give you a bit more of a comfortable feel at a great price right there from Babolat. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.